DTM-Champion Martin Tomczyk is leaving Audi. 11 years with the DTM, 11 years with a four-wing brand. And in 2011, he crowned it with his first DTM title. The 29-year-old has reached his personal career high point, for the time being. Martin Tomczyk is seeking new challenges. DTM newcomer BMW in particular is apparently very interested in signing Tomczyk. After Bruno Spengler, the Rosenheim-born Tomczyk would be the next high-caliber driver in the BMW team. Audi and Martin Tomczyk. After 11 years, a chapter of motorsports history has come to an end. Audi is losing a member of its DTM team. The champion is saying goodbye.